Darshan Ranganathan was born Darshan Makam on the 4th of June 1941 to Vidyavati Makam and Shanti Swaroop in Delhi. She was educated in Delhi and received a PhD in chemistry from Delhi University in 1967. First hired as a lecturer, she became head of the chemistry department at Mirinder College, Delhi, and went on to receive an 1851 research fellowship from the Royal Commission for the Exhibition of 1851, to enable her to conduct postdoctoral work at Imperial College London with Professor D.H.R. Barton. In 1970, she began research at the Indian Institute of Technology, Kanpur, IIT Kanpur. In that year, she married Subramania Ranganathan, with whom she would go on to author Challenging Problems in Organic Reaction Mechanisms, 1972, Art in Biosynthesis, The Synthetic Chemist's Challenge, 1976, and further Challenging Problems in Organic Reaction Mechanisms, 1980, as well as editing an ongoing series titled Current Organic Chemistry Highlights. She continued her research at IIT Kanpur on the basis of fellowships. Unwritten rules prevented her from joining the faculty because her husband was already a member. She began work at Regional Research Laboratory, Trivandrum in 1993, and at East, Hyderabad in 1998, where she became deputy director. During these years, she conducted ongoing collaborations with Isabella Curley at the U.S. Naval Research Laboratory. Darshan Ranganathan was diagnosed with breast cancer in 1997, and died on her 60th birthday, in 2001. Ranganathan's special passion was reproducing natural biochemical processes in the laboratory. She created a protocol that achieved the autonomous reproduction of imidazole, an ingredient of histidine and histamine with pharmaceutical importance. She also developed a working simulation of the urea cycle. As her career developed, she became a specialist in designing proteins to hold a wide variety of different conformations and designing nanostructures using self-assembling peptides.